哇哦，这里有东西可以拿。这边呢，改变样貌。原来这里可以改变样貌，哇！天呐，我那时候还重新，好的吧，可以换发型了。或者换这个发型也是可以的。然后换个头发的颜色，白色显得有点怪异，黑色也太老了，就用这个吧。嗯哼，刺青，我看看啊。
This is where it all happens.
And again, Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa! You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the doc to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Flores, right? Some writing here. Why are you the only outrider alive?
You think I was gonna explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck 'em. Let 'em have my badge. I didn't need to be an outrider that bad anyway.
So this was the first city. Looks like a ghost town. What happened here?
Some geniuses decided to wake up half a million people when we barely had enough food for ourselves. And put them in a city built to house 50,000 people. You can imagine how well that went. People stuffed into boxes, starving to death, living in their own shit like some fucking slum, and no shelter from the fucking anomaly. Those storms only had to kill a few thousand before the riot started.
So, the rioters destroyed this place?
No. What we did to stop the riots. That destroyed this place.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley? you're a walking memory. Hey, keep an eye on Jane out there, eh? She's a bit too invested in this.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you.
This shit is gonna take some getting used to. Nothing like you imagine. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive, to earn our seats on the Flores. I got a few happy memories. They weren't much better than meals on death row. Looks like some old reports.
Thank you. A journal. I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.